What mass of zinc is required to react with 3.65 grams of HCl? Okay, let us write the balanced equation. Zn plus HCl gives ZnCl2 plus H2. So this is balanced equation. 65.5 is molar mass of zinc. HCl is 36.5. So 2 × 36.5. So 65.5 grams reacts with 2 × 36.5 grams of HCl. But what is the mass of zinc, mass of HCl given? What mass of zinc is required to react with 3.65 grams? So for 3.65 grams of HCl, how much amount of zinc is required? So 65.5 × 3.65 by 2 × 36.5. Okay, if I simplify this, it will be around 3.2 grams. This should be your answer. This will be 0.1, this will be 32.52, like that. So that is around 3.2.